Listen closely and you can hear the sweet sound of jazz in this park. There's no band, and you can't see any speakers. But if you happen to stumble upon this small door tucked inside this tree trunk, you'll find your own personal performance.
I was in awe to actually hear music coming out of a tree.
Bruce Beaudry still remembers the moment he first heard music flowing from this sound totem and seeing neighborhood kids share his excitement.
They're all over it, and then they go to the box and they open up the door, and you can see the gleam on their little face. It's like, you know.
Okay, so this is the North City Park sound totem.
Artist Nikki Pike came up with the idea.
I had a dream where there was a miniature opera singer singing in the hollow of the tree, and then I realized that maybe there was an opportunity.
This sound totem in Denver, Colorado was the first realization of that dream. From there, she built more, putting the solar and battery-powered music boxes in trees across her city and filling them with music performed by people who live in those neighborhoods.
I sort of built the stage, and they are the performers, so it's a real community effort.
You've got gigantic sunglasses.
She doesn't share exactly where all the totems are. Instead, she allows people's curiosity to lead them to discover music, art, and community, an idea she believes can spread across the country.
The leap in people's mind to imagine them in their own community is easy. Where before, when it was an idea and a drawing, it was harder to imagine.
While the totems add a special spark to the trees and communities they call home, Pike says these small spaces do so much more.
I do think this is how you change the world, just a little sliver of hope, a little example of magic or positivity.
A sweet surprise to brighten your day and connect a community. I'm Kumasi Aaron reporting.